The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To us! To us!
Fortunate enough to learn much of the Barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Volcathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage. Soul Rippers are the bane of the living. Creatures born of the endless malice churning within hell. Agile and swift, the Rippers cover ground quickly by latching onto prey with their enormous tongues and then leaping on top of their victims. From this point, the Ripper cannot be deterred. It has begun to feast.
Evil is closing in around this keep. We must protect the innocent.
See me. found myself.
Demonic tremors before seeing them. These behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes. Many more enemies of the demons have been felled by their wrath. Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesaron and Haroget. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Coming up. power. Your grave awaits!
May resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices. The demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
This would be no.
We are not alone in here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
gain power.
Is the largest of Asmodan's sin lieutenants, and he possesses no less than 4 mouths. Though his voracious appetite is certainly his greatest weapon, his bile and, well, other noxious excretions are equally lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of Gluttony swallowed half a dozen angels whole, spears and all.
The fact that these men have held out so long against such deadly foes is a testament to their fortitude.
Asmodan underestimated the strength of humanity, and he will regret doing so.
Empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues.